Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we'll discuss about social bookmarking. What is social bookmarking? What are the trends that are available in social bookmarking? What are the tools or the channels or the website that are available for social bookmarking? So on and so forth. What is social bookmarking in the first place? Tagging a website link using a web tool. What happens was, let us say for example, you are browsing through a website and you like that website. You are on a desktop or a laptop, you like that website and you actually want to bookmark that website link. That is, you want to save the link of that website. What you do is, you, whether you are using Google Chrome or Firefox, you go into bookmarks and save that link. The link is saved either on the desktop or the laptop, wherever you are using. Fine. The next time around, you want to see the same website, but you are not at your home, you are some other place. You, because the site is bookmarked on your laptop or a desktop and you are away from it, you cannot actually see that link. It is not possible because you are outside. It is bookmarking of a site, saving the link of a website on a laptop or desktop. That is the bookmarking that we know. Now, what happens here in social bookmarking is, there is an external website. You are not bookmarking on the browser. You are bookmarking on a site. There is a particular website. What you do is, you log into that website and you save that link of that website on that social bookmarking site. And wherever you are, whenever you are, you actually open that site and click on that link, the site will open for you. This is external bookmarking. You are not bookmarking in the browser of your system or the laptop. This is social bookmarking. It means you are tagging the links of a website on a site, and you can tag as many sites, as many links as you want. And this is actually what social bookmarking is all about. And this social bookmarking came into existence in 2003, 2004, 2005. That was actually the period when social bookmarking primarily was used to tag your links, to tag your favorite sites. But during the course of time, what happened was, it was actually used as a tool or a marketing tool to promote your websites. What people used to do is, they create an account on a social bookmarking sites, use the keywords and make sure that, you know, those actually appear in the search engines and other places. That is, increasing the visibility of your websites based on the keywords and the link of your website. Delicious was one of the topmost social bookmarking sites during that period, 2004, 2005 and 2006. It is still used, but for a different purpose. Links can be shared to promote. You can share those links with your friends, with your relatives, with your colleagues, so on and so forth. Also used as a social marketing strategy, social media marketing strategy. Social bookmarking has in a way become a part and parcel of your overall social media marketing strategy. And this is precisely what social bookmarking is all about. How it works? Links are tagged on a website. There are many websites that are available for you besides from Delicious, where the links are tagged. It means the links are saved on the social bookmarking sites. Public, private, shared. You can make it public or private depending upon your requirements. Keywords in headline. When you actually create a link or links are tagged, the headline plays a very important role, and the keywords, relevant keywords, targeted keywords have to be included to make sure that, you know, it helps in increasing the visibility. Then comments and rate. There are people who are commenting, there are people rating. The more the engagement, the better the visibility of your product or services. And curiosity. Make sure that you generate certain curiosity related to the kind of links that you are tagging, to the kind of product, services and solution that are actually you promoting on social bookmarking site. Some of the bookmarking strategies that you can think of implementing: social bookmarking buttons on the website. The more you use the social marketing buttons on your website, the more the visibility, the more the people will be able to click and go on to those social media, social bookmarking sites. Research on industry leader. The more you actually engage with the industry leaders, the better actually helps in branding your product, services, solutions. Because what happens is, thought leadership is a very, very important role. There are actually subject matter experts. When you interact and engage with them, when they endorse or promote a product, it plays a very important role in the minds of the subconscious mind of the users, because it is coming from a thought leader, it is coming from an expert. They give a lot of importance to this. So engaging and researching and interacting with the thought leadership or industry leaders is a very, very important part. Use hashtags, create viral effect. The more you use hashtags, the better as far as social media marketing is concerned. Find and engage with the networks. You interact and engage with a lot of networks related to the kind of industry that you are into. The more the engagement with the networks, the better. Some of the social bookmarking sites that are very, very popular are Digg, extremely popular. Few years ago, Digg was everything, but still it is relevant. Digg plays a very, very important role in promoting your sites. Then you have got Reddit. Reddit is extremely popular. People are flocking to Reddit to read a lot of information. If you're not on Reddit, make sure that you create on Reddit and promote your services and solutions. Then StumbleUpon is a very, very important part. It is kind of a more of a blog where you can post articles, but still you can tag your links. Then Technorati, Delicious are very, very big. Technorati, Delicious are very old compared to Digg, StumbleUpon and Reddit. This is actually first and foremost. Delicious, they were the first and foremost social bookmarking site that came into existence. Then Technorati, StumbleUpon, Reddit, and of course Digg. These are very, very popular social bookmarking sites. Use them, make sure that you create accounts, tag links, use headline properly, and make it a part of your overall social media marketing strategy. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is, what is social bookmarking, how it works, the top social media bookmarking strategies, and of course the social bookmarking sites or the channels. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.